It's like our own special and horrifying litany of the 80s and 90s. Drive-by shootings, drug trafficking, robberies, assaults, auto theft, crimes, and street gangs.
There they are. And in the Bay Area, according to police, there are an estimated 200 different gangs. The Department of Justice estimates by the year 2000, there could be as many as 25,000 gang members in California.
Black on black crime is at the drop of a dime. That's what I see on my ghetto streets every time. I'm walking up and down the mall, you know, proud to be black, with my head hanging high, and niggas wanna feel a cap. So what's up with that? Why is everything changing? I can't live on my own streets without a man. Yet my boy got shot out on a crack cell. Ran through the hood, he ran until he fell. The situation's getting no better nationwide. Just more bubbles falling into the trap of genocide. Our streets are getting taken over by the enemy. Everything from our money to our property. Bases are so thin they can fit through a Cheerio. What is the answer though? You know the scenario. Did you see what I saw? You know it's a damn shame that even in the field more the hood ain't the same.
Homicide, 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 and suicide are two of the three leading causes of death for young black males between the ages of 15 and 24.
As I look back now, I see no change. And unity seems far out of range. Days away back, we looked out for each other. Used to be my brother, now I kill you for a color. Having the mindset of living in poverty. Only way out, the suits they all allowed. Hanging on corners, contributing to genocide. Had no knives, so a lot of brothers died. Excuses, will it change? I really do doubt it, bro. Started in juvie, slant on one death row. Used to throw up peace signs and say keep in touch. In the streets, love, we ain't giving up much. Having no life, it's not the way you wanna live. That frame of thought, thinking it's so punitive. As I look back, this shit seems kinda lame. Diversions in the community, cause the hood ain't the same.
They are as young as 14, considered old-timers by age 16. Some go to school, they all have families. A few claim their parents don't know they're in a gang.
The pandemonium of stress is filling the urban life streets. Trying to survive month to month, but I'm 6 feet deep. Graduated, but sedated, wonder why I was created. Got the gap to my dome, cause I felt I couldn't make it unemployed. Trying to make an honest living. My father was a rolling stone, so I was driven. By the hookity crook, I had to stay above water. You want a nickel bag, or do you want a quarter? Now society get prompted me to kill my hood by selling blowing, smoking booze up to no good. Secret boy said I did it for sensation. Coming from the father, did it out of desperation. Mental mind is king and propaganda which lies. While the elk is a wave on my brain and it fries. It's simple to surmise on how blacks won't pass. But you don't really know cause you ain't from the underclass.
J to A to Z to Z to EKT. Down with the brothers from the TMC. Here to talk about peace, just to say the least. Cause we're talking about the cities and the ghetto streets. No love, mother clucker, with a gun in your hand. Making love to the ladies, but you're still not a man. Smoking crack and the 40 ounces just won't stop. Robbed a dope selling nigga and you stole all his rock. To the game, you ashamed, you want your mom's respect. But you hit her in the head and stole the welfare check. Self-hate is embedded in these brothers' mind. And you use that aggression when you're out on the grind. See, when I was little, everything was real cool. But now that dope's in the game, everyone acts a fool. So to a nickel slick nigga trying to claim so much game, you ruin this place, and the hood ain't the same.
Tell me what you've done as a gangbanger.
Everything. Rob, kill, everything.
You proud of that?
I'm not proud of it, but I had to do it.
As seen from the eyes of the new school mastermind, the peace on my streets have been gone for a long time. No kids in the park after dark, they get faded. Only 3 out of 10 in my neighborhood made it. You thought I was soft because I'm from San Francisco, but for years we've known the power of the pistol. AK, Mac 10, or maybe M16. Whatever got you used is the same routine. Kids killing kids only 16 and under. A girl 13 and pregnant kinda makes me wonder how I missed the change of the main game plan. How selling crack and packing gas makes a boy your man. You thought that the boys from the city by the bay couldn't see the true problems of the hood where I stay. And no, I'm not gonna pass the blame, because we sat back our neighborhoods ain't the same.
Homicide and suicide are two of the three leading causes of death.